Review is for the torchlighter. I actually do not have any fluid in it right now because I am giving it to someone as a gift. But you fill it up, and it does have a locking mechanism to make it childproof, and it's easy to do.